Well, there was also a Back the Blue rally yesterday. The group gathering at Rochester Tech Park and Gates before joining up with others in Romulus, Seneca County. The rally was held to show support for law enforcement and the armed forces.